Arsenio, Regis, and Kathy Lee. And I said, hey, I admire your get up and go, your youthful brooding and sexually charged enthusiasm, and all your other utterly naive and thoroughly endearing adolescent qualities, and I bet you can keep it up all night, can't you? But I bet you don't even use a rubber. No, you don't even use a rubber. No, you don't even use a rubber. No, you can't, you don't even. How's ya? Think you're gonna live forever? Or you have this adorable and misguided notion that death is something really radical and cool, but I still can't be wildly attracted to your fresh-faced, uncompromised, tattooed rebel stance, and goddamn, I'd like to help you sing your tune. But I've been making friends with this here death, and it seems trying to be flippant here or irreverent or exploitive or sarcastic or ironic or postmodern, and this is not a parody. Get it? Got it? Good. I've been thinking what he told me, that it's okay to cry when we held the crystal Tina child, spent 12 grand to was about 5 years ago. I took mushrooms in Joshua Tree looking for that Carlos Castaneda's kind of experience.
I got off, my boyfriend didn't. He fell asleep, left me alone with the television. Turned it on, put on PBS. You know what was on? Berlin Alexanderplatz. So I started watching it, and you know what? I got really bummed out. And that's when I said no to drugs, no to drugs, no, 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 hell no to drugs. And maybe you want to say no to drugs too, or maybe you just want to join Atheists of America, the Madonna fan club, or watch Richard Gere, follow the Dalai Lama across the world, and then do those also zen-like movies with those also zen-like messages like, hey, it's fun to be a prostitute. I can't wait to spread my legs across Hollywood Boulevard, because then maybe some rich, handsome billionaire in a Jag will come driving up and take me shopping on Rodeo Drive. And that's what a woman's all about anyway, right? Sucking and shopping, 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 sucking and shopping. Come on, it's a sing-along. Sucking and shopping, sucking and shopping, sucking and shopping, sucking and shopping. But hey, who am I to argue? Because it's the feel-good movie of the summer. It's the feel-good movie of the year. It's the feel-good movie of the 90s. It's the feel-good movie of the millennium. And you know what? If it puts a smile on your face and a song in your heart and a spring in your step, well, whatever makes you happy, 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 whatever gives you hope, even if it's all manifesto, pencil in a date. Let me know when something gives. I hope it's not too late, 'cause I'm getting tired of waiting, tired of being afraid. Joseph Campbell.